I'm doing a support video for John, Nehemiah Woodsman. Way back in May, he put out a challenge for everyone to get out there and clean up your wilderness areas you like to go to hike and everything. Right now, I'm actually at work, sitting along the stream that runs along beside our station. It's a favorite spot I like to come down here to hang out. When in our downtime in between calls and whatnot. It's a nice little stream. Fish and turtles and acorns. Northern water snakes in here. Showed this area before, I think it was last year. Had a doe and her fawn on downstream down there across. But he just wants to challenge us to clean up the area. So. This area is not actually too awful bad. It's more clutter from blow in and the stream flooded here in spring of 19. And actually flooded the bottom section of our station. So I'm going to get to it here and clean up what the little bit that's here. There's not a whole awful lot. But I'll bring you along. Said it wasn't too awful bad. It just took a few short minutes for me to clean this little bit of mess up that I got. Filled up a decent sized grocery bag. It's a little bigger than your standard grocery bag. But filled it up. There's still some stuff that's buried in the mud that I couldn't get out. It was planted there from the flood and everything. But let's look down the stream here. Just make sure you go check out John, Nehemiah Woodsman. He has a really nice prize pack he's given away. I'm not going to ruin what he's given away, ruin his prize, but I'll let you go check his channel out. I'll put a link to his video below in the description, also at the end of the video in the button. John's a great channel. He and I have been friends with each other here quite some time, so with that, I'm going to close this video. This is EMTRailfan. I'm out of here. Hey guys and girls, welcome back to the channel. doing a support video to John, Nehemiah Woodsman.